mean, I know Ferrero who made a lot of money off that shit. And I wonder if it fucked with their conscience. What? Fuck with me being out there, I couldn't stand it. I couldn't stand seeing people fucking themselves up like that. On the shit. And that's where the money came from.
48 cents, I get it in. 48 cents, I get it in. They call me Mr. Treat Chanel. If you really need some blow, I can get it for the low. 48 cents, I get it in. 48 cents, I get it in. They call me Mr. Treat Chanel. If you really need some blow, I can get it for the low.
Shit is getting warmer. On that corner, gotta watch out for them 504ers. Your mother's a goner, I warned you before you supersize my fries with that dollar. You got a daughter, shit's getting harder. The only thing you wanna bought her was your freedom. You can't afford to get caught up, but you're in too deep and the seashore ain't saw you. You got a mother, she don't support you, but you bought her a new house cause you love her. Growing up, you rarely had a roof. Now you got a coupe and it doesn't have a roof. I guess you're accustomed what you're used to, so you bought two, nigga. They coming for you, nigga. Hating and booing and bitches like Susan and Karen be ooing. Your pockets are winning, the man in them's losing his fucking mind and it's all an illusion. Who is eluding? All of this potent. I am the reason your family is losing and shooting up. It's my fault. You can't blame me, motherfucker, for killing your aunties and uncles, the hustle and hunger. All I wanted was a cheeseburger and a little chain tuck. Didn't realize this game fucked up some lives. Oh, how's mine? My conscience eats it up all the time. But other than that, I'm fine. I got a little money in my pocket.
48 cents, I get it in. 48 cents, I get it in. They call me Mr. Treat Chanel. If you really need some blow, I can get it for the low. 48 cents, I get it in. 48 cents, I get it in. They call me Mr. Treat Chanel. If you really need some blow, I can get it for the low.
Nigga, we broke as fuck. Homie got a chop shop, I sold that truck and I sold that dope. Motherfuckers hope this nigga go broke, but like my work, I give no fucks, I'm sorry.
Yeah.
She could've been a doctor, nigga, I'm sorry.
Yeah,
could've been an actor and won that Oscar, said I'm sorry. I sold that soap and I kill black folk, I'm sorry.
Yeah, nigga.
But I got a nice car, put my sister through school, and my mama all cool, I'm sorry.
Yeah, nigga.
I'm in too deep, and I can't see the shore. I'm sorry.
Yeah, you get addicted to the flip, we used to call. You get addicted to the flip.
I'm sorry.
The transaction, the hustle.
I'm sorry.
Well, even more than the money, it's just your job. You feel like it's your duty to be the man in between the man. And makes this happen for that person to do this and to do that. You become a go-to guy, you know, forever. They say, you know, you went too deep. Way too deep. Scared the shit out of you. You wind up with so much work, you'd be scared to death. It's important for us to realize, man, we gotta get out of that, man. You know, dudes is buying choppers, shoot down people that look just like them. Dudes is buying guns to take down each other. Nobody wins. You know what I mean?